While the nation was waiting for the Supreme Court final judgment on Babri Masjid-Ram Janmabhoomi case, the SC on Tuesday fixed the next hearing for February 8, 2018. The case was being heard by a bench headed by Chief Justice of India Deepak Mishra and Justices Ashok Bhushan and S. Abdul Nazir. 13 appeals were filed against the Allahabad High Court's 2010 judgment, which ruled a three-way split of the disputed 2.77 acres in Ayodhya among the Sunni Waqf Board, the Nirmohi Akhada and the deity Ram.